Garfield Heights emergency crews were on the scene of an accident on Rockside Road. A vehicle went off the road and knocked over an electric pole. Those inside have been freed and are okay, but power is out in several communities due to that accident. So look for updates later today on air and on NewsNet5.com.